If we win the treble, yeah.
Yeah.
What are you going to do with that?
Surely you've got to go
Netflix.
There is one treble. Premier League, Champions League, FA Cup.
This documentary is going to be the best ever.
Now we're talking.
She doesn't know her dad's Jack Grealish.
This is what the people have to realise, that today I'm the king.
Are you all right, Gunda? You need to wrestle.
This is those.
Just another day at the office.
Premier League, it's unforgiving. You have to work and fight for every single point you get.
It's so easy to look far ahead, and that's the one thing that can get you killed.
Our City title contenders once again. The questions were starting to be raised.
Manchester City's lead has been obliterated.
We want to win this Premier League. We have to go in like this.
This is normal. Today we are done. For the guys who travel to follow us to perform in this way? Wow.
They're in a proper title race here.
If we focus on ourselves, we can beat them all. And we want to do it again. And that's when we get big.
I think we can go all the way.
I wonder my warriors.
If you come for the king, you best not miss.
The biggest prize in club football is still the Champions League.
That was a little bit special.
He's got to turn Man City into a team that conquers Europe. That has to happen.
We're all going to Istanbul!
One more next week.
You know, tomorrow we play for the immortality.
Will it be a treble or a seismic shock?
It's once in a lifetime, guys. This situation, we are not going to leave it again.